The man said, no, we just sell lemonade. But it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass? The duck said, I'll pass. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day. Bop, 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 bada-bop. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, he said to the man running the stand, hey, bump, 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 got any grapes? The man said, no, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try? The duck said, goodbye. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-da-bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, he said...
Hello, everyone. Bear with me, I really don't know how I'm working any of this. I can hear the duck song and you lot can't, and it's really annoying.
The duck said, how about no? And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. And then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled
away, waddle, waddle.
Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-da-bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade...
All right, no more of that. That's really demoted. I need to plug in my, my thing, really.
It's the duck song, it can't be annoying.
I need to plug in my, what do you call it, my ring light, that's it. Ring light! Ring, ring, hello, it's me. Any waddle the way, waddle, waddle. There we go. And batch. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Also, ladies and gentlemen, you might be a bit concerned. United shirt, not a United fan, but we work, we move, that's not the right one. Now the very next day, bum bum bum, ba ba. Make sure, there we go, okay, okay, right, I think we are ready to go. I really should have organised all this before, but we move. Right, welcome to episode one. I'm starting it a little bit late, because I found a mine shaft and already have one diamond. And trust me when I say this, we've only been playing for 15 minutes. Sounds unbelievable, I know. But we move. Ooh, that's in the way. Sorry everyone. Sorry I'm being a pain. Duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, hey, got any diamonds?
No.
I do. I have diamonds. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. God, I've got so much iron around here. Jesus Christ. Give me that iron, boy. No. Sack that off. Bum bum bum. Ba dum ba dum. That's gonna do my head in now. Thank God for that.
I've got so many
reels. No, I did all that. I didn't see any of the track any. Let's go this way. Oh, another chest. Oh, never mind. Nothing in that.
I'm gonna see if Lewis. I'm gonna ring group. Okay.
Okay, that's fine. Currently, in this game, we've got two people. Oh. I've only just realised you're upside down. We've got two people. We've got Emily and we've got Lewis, who is on standby and we think is here. Ah! You scared me! Is he playing anymore? Or is he just staying still?
He just asked that we were, so. He's just not moving. Look at how far it goes now. Is that all okay?
Trying to wave it in. God. Feels so sketchy walking across that. Oh! Yeah, no thanks.
Go.
Not gonna die. Not today. Oh, he's moving. He's here now. No. Thank you. Not having that.
Oh,
lads. Nice. Can I teleport to you? Ow, my hand!
I'm gonna die.
Do we have a base?
There is a village by me.
I'm getting absolutely destroyed by the skeleton. And if, Helen's golden apple.
If you die, you can just teleport over to me and I'll. Not need. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Well, Kelsey A. Coleman sent us a message in the group chat. That best be her saying, get me in.
No, it's just this.
Ah, boring. Kelsey, get on Minecraft right now. Oh, I don't know where I was. I have got 42 rails and 3 power rails, so we could. Make an operation, make
I have eight rails.
We could do Operation Make a Roller Coaster.
I've lost. How do we get to the surface and we can use Dig Up? So I have another thing to dig up. Shall we just TP to Archie? You above the ground.
Yeah, I'm near a village as well. If you haven't got respawn points.
How do you TP someone?
Hold on.
What button do you press?
It's like in a chat.
Oh, I see it. Oh.
Yeah, it's the village is over. The village is over here.
Oh yeah, that's fine. I have got my cow farm again.
Yes. Oh, Lewis as well. I've already got diamonds. We were playing for about 5 minutes, and I found a massive cave, and I've already got diamond. Did I just what?
Dig up.
Yeah. Anything in general?
No, as in from the cave.
I got some stuff.
What did you get out of the cave? Did you get out of the here? Or no?
I don't know. How did I get out of there?
Yeah.
No, I died. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how I got out, I died. So...
I know where it is now. Oh, I
I don't know if heaven's real or not, so I don't know how I got here. Oh, wait, what's all this now? I was going to say, what's this massive thing here?
This?
Is this where we've come from?
Yes, looks like
a fort. Oh, more rails.
Slash.
No! Oh god, I nearly died.
And then your username. Makerboy 900.
Girl. Boy. Oh my god, there's a spider. Oh, are you actually taking it? Thanks.
I've got some gold. So lucky, boys.
I don't know whether that makes a difference. Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Let me kill it. Get destroyed by wooden block. Does anyone have a crafting table?
I don't, but I can make one. And hold on, we need to keep it somewhere that I don't lose it though, because I've
only have a wooden pickaxe and this iron pickaxe.
Don't whack me again, I'm gonna die.
Let's go. Hoping you to work your magic on me. Oh no, keep going upwards. Just keep turning. Oh, more gold, love that.
So we can like eat out of there. We can make a base.
People are gonna think this isn't real. I'm just finding gold everywhere.
Right.
They've got a whole mine shaft and they still couldn't find gold. I found it in 10 minutes. Stupid villagers, man.
Oh god, there's more of a cave back in. That's insane. Now I'm stuck with the spiders, help me.
Let's see what's around here, ladies and gentlemen.
Are we going to the village?
Oh no, I've literally just come back to the start.
Are we still by the village?
Yeah. It's like next to it.
These are rare, apparently spider spawners.
Oh, hold on, wait.
Well, I'm stuck in the web, so that's lovely.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, I just broke it.
Alright, mate.
That's a good XP.
Bro, this villager's just gone to sleep on outside his steps. It's because I've robbed his bed, so he's sleeping outside. Shut up,
man.
Go to bed.
No.
Oh. Oh no. Do you have a snack for the chat?
Go to bed.
No.
Oh wait, what's all this that office say? What's this massive thing here? Is this where we've come from? Go to bed. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Lucy.
What do you put in between the two names?
Oh my god.
Well, just kill me, I'm staying in. Just kill me. Skeleton, kill me. Kill me, skeleton. You can do better than that.
Let me just continue.
I swear I can see your...
You better know where you are. Oh, you're down here. Oh, you're down here. Oh, I just got killed. Someone just... Okay. Oh, it's just killed me.
Oh, you
just killed me.
Huh?
You just killed me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Did I?
Yeah, I appeared and then you killed me.
Oh. Sorry. Hey! There's my bed, you cheeky bugger.
No,
fine. I'll find somewhere else. I'll find a bigger house. Don't you worry. I'll choose a bigger house. Actually, no, this one's quite close to the massive pothole, so I'll just stay where I am.
Oh, well, I can't even get over this fence.
Oh, let's shut this door, actually. Oh, great. Excuse me, mate, can you go? Cheers, mate.
How does this not have a bed either?
There we go.
Oh, there's a creeper outside.
No, for God's sake, I'm gonna die.
Oh, one of two players sleeping. What happened, Emily? Did you die? Oh no.
It's fine, I'm asleep again now.
I've got a big house. There we go. I'm asleep.
Oh my god,
you just get killed again?
No, I'm being shot at by a skeleton.
Then hold you just out.
Oh yeah.
My bed is shooting. Boy!
Thank oh god. who needs to go to bed? Who needs to go to bed?
Me. Get lost.
Go to bed, man. What are you doing? I was gonna say, it's not our problem. Hey, there we go, Dialite. Thank God for that. Right, back to the mine. Where is it?
You can go back to the mine.
Which way was it? Was it this way?
I think it was this way.
Oh. What do you want?
It's down here.
Yeah, it's here.
I'm gonna make my cow farm over here. Where do I want it?
Ow.
I need a shovel. And some fences. There's already a cow farm here.
Don't know why I've done this. It's going to be really slow and painful, isn't it? I'm just going to land in the lava. Oh, come on, I ain't got the patience. Oh, come on! I think I'm gonna miss the lava, you know?
Are we gonna make underground bikes?
Whatever, yeah. Are we making it here? So this is what we're doing.
I don't know, I'm just dumping all my stuff, I'll be honest.
It don't seem like a half bad idea, to be fair.
Just gonna dump all the stuff I don't need in it.
It's kind of just like, not in the middle of everywhere, is it? So just put all three of our beds here. If I go back up there and grab my bed. Because I don't think there's anything else we can get from that village. When you grow your magic on me. Let's go. More iron. Hello.
Come and look at all this. Are you still near me?
No, but I can be. Have you just picked up my bed, Lewis?
No. Oh, wait, maybe. Is it yellow?
Yeah. Thank you. I was just trying to pick it up. I kept picking up bloody flowers instead. There we go.
I'm going to make my car farm over here.
I'm coming back over to you then, Emily. What is...
If this thing... I was just building, well, mining, and I'm just to, like, make the base bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Where we were going to build.
What have you found?
There's more cave.
There's more cave? So, are you taking the mic?
No.
Oh.
I mean, there's
Oh, my God. Ow. 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 Okay. Oh no, I didn't place my bed. Oh, it's fine, I could just... I forget teleports, I think. Ow, ow, please, please, dude. Oh, bro, they do it at my mum's house. It's horrible. Provides help.
Maybe there's a wedding.
I don't know how to teleport.
See, it's not easy, is it? It just doesn't make sense.
No.
I think it's only easy to teleport someone else.
Emily, you're the leader, so it might be quicker for you to do it.
Have you given us the power to TPP?
Who do you want?
Me. Me to anybody, to you, anywhere. Because I'm stuck at this jungle place. Thank you. Which way? It's here. Okay, let me just put my bed down here. So I'm not going through that hassle again. Respawn point set. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're back on a roll. And no, it's not cheating that we're teleporting. Oh, well, who cares?
No.
I think I'd rather spare myself the pain and punishment of trying to do it with losing my stuff every time.
Oh yeah, that is totally the amount of times we die is ridiculous. You better be keeping some of this for me.
No. Oh yeah, so more iron.
You can give some to me, because I have zero.
I have got 46 iron as it is, so I don't think I'm going to need any more. There is a couple zombies and stuff here. Oh, two endermen. Diamonds! Ah! Quick, get the diamonds! Oh my god, there's more! Get the diamonds! Get them! Yes, 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 yes. Ah, no, don't kill me! I'm trying to get some diamonds, thank you. Go away. Please, please. Please! It's alright, I've got all the diamonds. You can kill me now. It's alright, I've got all the diamonds. It's alright, lads. I'm now on 5 diamonds. I'm gonna put them there. What does the enchantment book do? Can I read it? No. Okay. Yeah, I've got an enchantment book and I can't even read it, which goes to show, don't read books, get you nowhere.
Oh my god, this cave's massive. It's huge.
Can I add another chest to 2 chests, or is that not a thing?
No.
So I'll just put it there. Then.
Also, if you're gonna do like light.
What'd you say?
The
the hell? Let's go.
Yeah, I need to get two in here, which is a struggle. The last time it was so easy because there was already cows in there. Are we all going to go to sleep?
No, I'm mining right now.
Bed right now.
Ow. I'm running out of light. I cannot see. There we go.
Hey, come in, guys. I know you want to.
Mate, I am running deep into... No, I'm not. I'm not running anywhere.
Oh my god, this is all right.
Side to side.
Oh, Archie, you're gone.
No, I'm not.
You just said you left.
No. Oh. No, I'm not. I'm still out. No. Reload. I'm not gone. Reload. I'm still out.
Oh, you're here now.
It does my head in.
I'm sleeping.
If I put something over my screen on my Minecraft one, it just takes me off it. Pain in the ass. Sheep seem easier.
Sheep are dead. Wolf.
I follow. Oh, yeah, that is true. Okay. You can breathe. I just need to kill them.
Oh, Emily, I like this little bit of the cave you found.
I found it, the cow again.
You like what?
I like this little bit of the cave you found. I could tell it's you with I could tell it's you with a vast amount of torches. Oh my Christ, it's huge.
There's more of it, bro. Well, it had a little passageway and it led out into like more of a game.
Hello.
I'm coming down now. Let me just eat something.
There's some iron in the, oh, that's what I was supposed to get food.
It's okay, once I finish with my amazing how far, we'll have unlimited food.
Oh my god, yeah, there is quite a bit of space.
Where am ya? I found the old crafting table. Where have you gone after that?
you go,
the steps of Cecil's tag.
That's me.
I see you. Oh, I was just meant to go to the chest.
After all that.
Oh, skeleton. No, thank you. I'm fed up and down to skeletons now. They're really doing me in. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Hello?
Screaming.
What?
I said, have you got any viewers?
Three. Come on. It's actually sick. I was expecting one. Which is... Yeah. Alright, we type two viewers. That's two people gone tone, like, literally can't hear a thing anymore. They've literally gone deaf from the amount of times I've screamed. Speaking of which, I'm stuck, so I might just drown. I don't really know what I'm doing.
What a lovely thought.
I'm drowning in Minecraft, not in real life, guys, don't be doing that. No, thank you.
I have a shield, but I still have no
When I see you again, oh, I want to go this way. I felt like we've already been this way before, but...
Oh! TV just turned off.
You never dig downwards, lads, but I'm bored, so I'm going to do exactly that. I'm not bored, I'm just intrigued. Bash. Streaming, what's up? Yeah. No, so I'll put it in your room. Oh!
There's so much iron down here.
Nice.
How much in a row do you need to make one piece of bread?
How much what?
How many in a row do you need to make a piece of bread?
I genuinely don't know, I have the automatic thing, you know, and it just, you just click on it.
I've got it, yeah, same, I just did that.
Won't long.
Oh my god!
Does it bring you
I'm really not finding anything. I've dug very far down. Keep going. I'm just gonna keep digging downwards until I find something interesting, or I've just run out of. I found obsidian, or the thing. Well, what's it called? The thing that you can't break.
Bedrock.
Yeah, that's it. All right. I'm in a bit of a pickle then, because that means I'm stuck.
Anything. Are you stuck again?
Because I'm stuck surrounded by the obsidian thing, you know? Not obsidian, bloody bedrock, and I can't get back up, can I?
How is it on top of you, though?
It isn't. It's underneath me, but I've dug straight downwards because I wanted to see if I could find anything.
Surely you can build back up.
That's too much effort. Forward slash die. That doesn't work.
Because they don't want. That's
Please. No. Emily, can you just teleport me, please? I can't. I'm stuck.
Oh my gosh, Emily, can you see where I am? This cave's looking huge.
Oh! Hey, look.
No, look, it's even bigger. Look, I've gone the other way, and it's got really big.
Oh no, I've been down there.
Cold. I mean, to be honest, I think we chose a good spot because this was massive. And it means you can always just think.
There is a fair few monsters there. I don't know whether that means there's something good down there or what.
There's normally, is there a lot of that?
Yeah, there is.
Oh my god, Archie, help me!
I did say there was a fair few.
I know, but I didn't think that they'd all run after me.
Come round this way, come to where I am. What are you doing? Just come this way. Okay, I'm just gonna...
It's fine.
Yeah, so I'm watching you, man. You got this. You're good, man.
Oh my god.
No, this one.
This cave is huge.
Oh, that's a skeleton riding a spider. That's quite. That's interesting.
Oh god, there's so many mobs. This is a death show. No.
Diamonds! I found some! Just as I get blown up. Let's go! Found more diamonds and I got them. Woo!
I'm still running from all of these mobs.
I've now found us 7 diamonds. Come on. You both need to pull your weight together. Come on, you need to. What's it called? Need to pull. It's not pull your weight together. That's not the right thing. Pull. What's it called? Pulling your weight.
Yeah.
Is that it? Is that what it's called? Pulling your weight.
Pull your weight. Time for you to pull your weight. Yeah.
Yeah. Time for you to do some. I've found 7 diamonds. Come on. Need to get
I'm
some.
Getting up.
Nice one, Archie. Hey.
I'm ironing.
You say you're ironing?
Yeah.
Ironing?
Yeah, I've got loads of iron.
Oh. I thought you just meant like, you're just trying to get rid of creases out of your Minecraft shirts.
Holy, what the hell am I looking at?
What are you looking at?
This, you know this cave? I went really far.
Yeah, don't go too far. There's this one part that I'm on half, less than half hearts on, because I have no food either, so. It's just that big that I don't even know where I'm.
Oh, how's...
Did you just say you're gonna skip?
Yeah.
I found diamonds.
Yay, you found diamonds. Oh, boo, only one diamond.
I don't know where it's gone. Oh, it's over there.
I'm going to starve to death in a minute.
Oh, spider. More diamonds! Come on, I'm going to kill this Donny thing. Let's go. 2 more diamonds before I died. I'm about to die again. I don't seem to do this.
I mean, there's got to be no mob near me because I'm lost, so someone's got to kill me.
I'm so good. I keep finding so many diamonds. This is great. Some gold there as well, mate. Oh, mate.
There's gold up there, but I can't get it.
I think our next thing we need to do is to get to the Nether, maybe.
That's a scary place.
I know, it's a bit of a dodgy place, but it is something we need to do.
I always die when I go there.
Probably make a base.
It's all here. Anytime down here, I mean, it's their gap, it's understandable. Honestly, it's all here. Just shut up. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get some obsidian, and then I'll start making a nether actually.
We need a base.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
We have a full stack of iron and more.
I know.
Why can't I pick up this water?
No.
Because you have to, where is it?
It's literally outside our thing.
You have to get the point. You have to go all the way up to the top.
Oh, you're joking.
Where it starts. Which is always fun.
Oh, and my controller's just gone. So right, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna end up...
I would try and make a base, but because there's so many holes everywhere.
Yeah, but I started building over there mining over there, and I was like, oh yeah, this should be good, and then it just opened up into more. Oh, found more diamonds. Or one other diamond, thank you.
Can't I just block it off and then just... Is that a thing?
No.
That didn't work.
Wait.
I thought if I threw the water on the lava, why ain't it?
What are you trying to make?
Bloody obsidian.
You have to do it in a certain way. Normally you have to put the... it has to be like a certain angle, I think.
Oh, Jesus. It doesn't have to be this complicated, does it? There's no need for it. Again, love when I just die. It's so fun.
There's just like a whole mountain of water up here. Isn't it insane?
Be real. on YouTube. Everyone getting the B-roll. Bash.
This is the cave. Okay. That's where the cave ends. We didn't choose a very good place for this, actually.
You know what? Well, I'll start digging outside.
Ow, mate, I'm just trying to look at my B-wheels.
If you're
going
to move it, can you decide to move it fast? Because I'm digging all the way out.
Oh, our beds are gone, hold on.
Do, 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 do,
do, do. Let me just reset the beds.
Right,
do.
Unfortunately, lads,
really, probably make the base further up.
Get. What? Is someone? Oh, yeah. One of you lot destroyed my bed.
No, they blew up. Hold on.
Hey, we're back. Take it back. Ow! Why do I keep getting hit? This Spider Man. I'm gonna try and get him. I've just remembered. I've just jumped all the way down here to try and kill this spawn. I realise I haven't got my respawn point. Let's go back up here. It's okay. I've only lost half a hat. Well, one and a half. Respawn. There we go. Let's go, lads. I've got my respawn point. Woo!
And then I'll go. Wait, what's the other side of this? This can be a smaller room. This can be where our beds are.
Hi, man.
Let me get back on. There we go. L. Bosch, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, I've already been streaming for nearly an hour. That's ridiculous. Time, what's it? Time flies when you're having fun. How crazy. Time flies when you die about 70 times. What are we doing?
We're just trying to make a kind of a base. Okay. Sort of thing.
Interesting. This, I reckon this, we could start making a roller coaster from here, to be fair.
Yeah, I honestly forgot about my cows.
Can we change the walls though? I don't want them to be stone.
Yeah, but you have to find something to change it with.
I know.
And because we're not in creative, it's not that easy. But if we go to the Nether or something.
Like chief
decorator. I mean, we can always connect up here to down there.
Yeah.
In like a staircase.
Yeah.
It's huge, yeah. This can be your farm room or whatever you want.
Yes, I need a farm room. need a massive chest room.
Yeah, I'm building one right now.
What I did in my old one, if we just like separate it off into like different...
We've got to have like valuable things in one, and we've got to have dirt in the other.
Yeah.
I've got a few.
You're gonna, cause it, you're not gonna be able to go. I won't build it all now, just cause we're gonna have to sort out a path as well.
We have redstone. We have redstone. You can charge it with that if you put it on redstone.
Oh yes, yes, yes. Leave them alone. They're getting married.
I don't want to get married.
People might be getting married, you don't know that. Someone might be getting married on a Monday evening at 9 o'clock, you don't know that.
No saying about someone. Let's go. Streaming for an hour in 30 seconds.
We need a cooking room, which can be like a smaller one. maximum he's got 9 chances.
Hmm. Oh, Coleman is typing. Is she going to be joining?
Still, because it's far away.
What'd she say? Has Emily murdered anyone? Can join whenever if I'm not on, so if you're bored, then
I'll be joining all the time.
Yeah, now that we've got this, I'll do this more often.
I think it's cool that we can work on it, you know.
It was well worth it, man.
Wait, I need food. Okay, sheep, I'm killing you. Sheep, get it out.
Kelsey said for you to bike a kike, Lewis.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course you can bike a kike.
How'd you do that?
I'm on board of going around in circles. I think it's good. I can sit here. It looks like I'm moving and being mobile. Or actually, I could just watch you dig. Hope you all enjoy the content of me just going around in a circle. Stop being a nuisance, my ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
I'm bringing up 17 chests.
17? Yeah.
Emily's made a hotel in there. She's literally made a whole ass spice. Oh my god. So many chests.
And then I'm gonna put one here as well.
2, 4. Two. Oh my god. Lewis, what in what mind? In what world are we gonna need this many chests?
In what world are we not gonna need all these chests?
Any world. Oh, what a find, Umgaza.
So much coal. It just means I'm just gonna have to fill in the roof again.
Do, 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 do.
I can't place this blue chest.
You don't have to fill it in properly, do you? Just do the first layer.
No, but it'll annoy me. Because I'm gonna have to replace it all anyway.
Oh, give it a break. What's the hell?
How on earth do I get this upon my chest?
So where's Kelsey gone then? She's gone to like a party or something. Yeah.
I believe.
Love that.
stomach keeps rumbling and it's really annoying me.
I don't know how to get these chests to turn.
What do you mean?
I see, I'm trying to place one. Maria. I'm trying to place one here. And I just can't just keep an opening the other chests.
How have you managed to do that?
Because I'm just so glad I'm.
I don't think you're going to be able to because you're just going to have. I swear I've done it before.
I think if I get rid of the bottom one, sorry. If I get rid of the bottom one first, then I'll be able to do it. Move!
Try and put them up.
Move! Wow.
Major.
Can we put more here
do,
as well?
Do.
Let me make more. Does anyone have any wood?
Ow!
Yeah, I do.
Can you bring it down
again? I need a new pickaxe.
Just making sure it's my respawn point. I am going to jump off because I'm on half a heart. There we go. Bring me back to life on full hearts. Beating the system. Is dying.
What did you say? Sorry.
Sound like you're dying,
man. Oh, it's insane.
Don't run past me when you're burning. You're gonna burn me. I know that's not how it works, but. Have you got a lot?
No, come and do that up here.
Jesus Christ.
Hold on, that's not all of it.
I got a bit of cobblestone deep ply, but not as much as you've got cobblestone.
I know.
I tell you what, I'm going to furnace the four as much iron as I can there. And add it.
We need to log home designated one.
Stone in this one because
I have
a fair bit of it, and that's just from that one room. Can you hit me?
Please. Damn it, I was going straight for her.
That one's cobblestone, then we need one for dirt. The one I need for dirt. Well,
I
only have 5 dirt, so that's a
different thing. Dirt. Oh, I've got 30 something.
Diamond, gold, and iron.
Alright,
probably one of these ones.
Well, there's iron. Hang on, I'll get the iron from the other chest that we got. There is still some more cooking, I'm pretty sure.
Food,
Let's go. That's class. Let me get up.
And then if we can have one for armor. Like all of our stair armor that we make and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Which does it matter? Have you got any for iron yet? No. I'll put the top left one for iron.
Where can I put my frying? We need this can be for our beds, yeah. Let me move them.
Leave space for the stone.
Just make sure that you can reset your spawn point.
Do we want one for food as well, actually?
Yeah, just for food.
They make it one of the top ones, does it really matter?
I'll just put
top middle one and putting my food in.
We probably should do with science, but I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, we won't be able to label them all. I've put diamonds bottom left and the lapis ones because that really doesn't deserve its own. Gold, redstone, and iron in them.
I said for some reason I have two pork chops, so I want to put them in the
What was I doing? Ah, yes. Bash, bash. And put the four back in there. Bash. Nice and easy. What we got cooking in here? Jesus Christ. Yeah. What are we actually putting in here?
Emily's going to make a farm.
What's she doing?
A farm.
A farm. Okay, interesting. Yeah, this is a cruelty free zone. We don't want the NSPCC ringing us.
I'm gonna go and make more sheep, so I'll be back.
You're gonna inbreed sheep? Come on. one of the sheep's gonna have one eye, one of them's gonna have three. He's gonna have two legs. One's gonna have a. One's going to have a missing tile.
I need to make a bucket.
I've got a bucket here, actually.
We have loads of iron, so it should be fine.
There you go. Red it there for you. I think you picked it up.
Yeah, I did. Get the water down
here. Oh.
This isn't
enough yet. Huh? Bro, you can literally fit the whole of Safari Park in that room.
It's not good because if we've got like multiple kinds of food, I've got it broken.
We only need hay and carrots.
I was gonna say I'm about to pick up some carrots. I'm gonna see if I can breed some pigs.
Okay, this carrots. I do need a more fence to put in this one here, but I'll
Sugar canes are for pandas, aren't they?
Yeah, but I understand.
Do you want some pandas? Is that what you want? Have they already got pigs, or...? Yes, there's one.
I think
Hello, Med.
Ah. Cute little
heart, and I'm reading. It's quite funny.
Do you want me? I need to get some more
pets on the forget on. Yeah, I'll just keep this Donnie with me. I've seen another pig around there somewhere. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make ourselves a farm. Come on. Don't oink at me, you bugger. Oh, they're still breeding, bro. You're not even there.
I need to redo the walls and everything because I can't have these walls.
Here, piggy, 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 piggy. I feel like one of them Americans, you know, when they do them like pig calling contests, they just scream. So- There we go.
I'll add a gate.
Oh, yeah, there's one there. Bash, you stay there, mate. No, where's that other pig gone? Unless that was the pig that I saw. I saw two.
Oh,
yeah, pig. Come here. Hello. I got carrot for you. Oh, there's a tradesman.
Huh?
Yes. Oh. Yes, I'll happily give you an emerald for some lily pads. Yeah, mate, sure. Oh, come on. Come on, pig. This way. Is he still following me? Come on, mate.
Sorry.
This way. There's no way to talk about yourself.
Oh, I'm annoying myself. Can I can't come to this what I'm doing.
Let's go, Mr. Pig. Mate, I am making a farm here. I'm making.
How is that not doing right there?
Come on, get your steps in, fella. Right in here. Now what? Do I have to feed one of them?
You have to feed both. Give a coat a boat.
Ah!
And a baby just pops up.
Jeez! Oh, they can't crossbreed. Do I have to get more of them? Because they can't crossbreed.
No, yeah, you have to wait for like a few minutes.
Oh, okay. I have to wait a few minutes before there can be incest. That's all right.
Yeah.
No worries. It's all right. You just stare at me intently. What if I just put the carrots away, they just run off. Let's clear up the space for you. There we go. Let's see if I can scout any more pigs out while I wait for them to become incest.
You have to feed the little ones as well.
Yeah, I did. I fed the little one. Any pigs around here? I don't think so. Um, find any more pigs. Let's see if they want to be insist.
So you can get in and out easy.
Oh, no, nice. There you go. I have another one. I'll make another kid. Nice! Kill you? That's not very there we go.
I wanna see what Emma's been doing watching. Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
It's not that big.
There we go. Oh my Emily. She's literally got a drive through zoo. She's literally just got Safari Park. Oh my.
We're still gonna do the walls, yeah.
Don't tell no, you don't need this much.
Yes we do.
How many animals do you think we've got? I've only got four pigs up there. Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna have a big one. And a white car has taken the bold decision to stop. We're going for the cobblestone chest because there's a bit.
Right, are these pigs gonna wanna breed again? Are you? Yeah, another baby, let's go. Mass production has begun. No, 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 no. Back in here, mate. Thank you. Just sold my car to Lucas Paqueta. Bim bom, bim bom, bim bom, bim bom.
It's
an horrible thing to say. That's quite good to be fair, that's quite cool.
Just recent TikTok or I will eat you. He just sent me a video.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
He said this is me trying to do a backflip.
That's not him trying to do a backflip, that's him intentionally falling over.
It's hilarious.
He looks so... When was this? Is this like a year ago or something?
Yes.
I was just saying, because he looks proper different.
This dude, he's trying to scam me, saying that Eid's tomorrow. I don't know, they've already had Eid.
Is he just trying to get another Eid present off you?
Yeah, because he didn't like the last one.
Wow. What do you mean? What do you mean? I swear, you didn't even have to get him anything. Are you still? Wasn't he like, if I don't get an Eid present, you can't have your birthday one?
Yeah.
Wow.
The good son one.
Oh yeah, number one son. We can't assume people's genders now, though. Can't. We were born to be wild. Do you want me to bring these These, what's it called? The furnace and the building thing from down here upwards.
I'm making a room for it now.
Oh,
it doesn't need to be that big.
No, as in like where the old little bit was.
Yeah.
I was going to say, there's no point in being here anymore. I keep running up and down for no reason. I'll just leave that chest there. I've just taken the good stuff out of it.
Yeah.
We were born to be wild. Oh, skeleton, not today. Cobblestone, get that in there.
Food.
I've got two furnaces in here. I'll weigh my inventory.
Yeah, so I want nine.
You want nine? Amazing. Is
it will look very
There's two.
Nine. Why are we doing odd numbers?
Because it will look nice. What do you want to do? 12?
Yeah.
Yeah, can't have nine is an odd number. Apparently everything's wrong with odd numbers.
Yeah, it is. Terrible number, because it's odd.
Discrimination against the odd number society.
I have 13 in my candidate number for GCSEs. They were all odd numbers, other than zero, because I don't know what zero counts as.
An even number.
Zero.
It's still night time. Yeah, it is.
1, 2, 3, 4 I can't even play like copyrighted music on YouTube because I get stuffed. I get done over. My video won't go out to anybody. I'll be fuming. Who hasn't got a bed?
Me? Well, I don't know. There's just two there.
I was going to say, because somebody's not going to have a spawn point otherwise. Oh, I forgot about my pigs. I need to go make more of them. Hello, pigs. I have not forgot about you.
Oh, hold on. Seeing as I've got so much cobblestone, let's see what we can make with cobblestone.
Yay, more babies.
You'll just be able to make a cobblestone.
Oh, wait. I didn't feed the one kid. I don't know which one it is, man. Ah, oh, it's alright.
Where do I get wheat?
I don't know, you could probably trade it.
Oh,
that's it. Polished dry right, we need that one, I think. I mean, I've just made a bunch of it, so I hope we need one more. What was that noise? I could be a villager, or I could.
Does that look nice?
Yeah, but remember you've got the water in this
one. Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna. I was just
outline
wondering.
It. Why, yeah, outline yeah. It in that.
Bread.
Just stop.
Huh?
Because you need dirt and the rest of the floor.
Yeah, no, I know. Because we need different sections, like, if you
place whatever. That all the way around the edge, and then you can do the sections.
And then fill it in.
Let's go! More pigs! Oh, I've got no more carrots. I wonder if this man sells
them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay,
so
now
he's
doing this
right. Oh! Funny noise. Oh, I bet I can give him apples, no? Oh, they don't want apples, are you joking? I swear pigs like apples.
No, as in like you just have a middle point.
Let's go back up this way. I want to say I found another cave, but I'm pretty sure it's the same one. Let's go. I mean, I am finding gold and stuff around the place, so every little helps. Do.
I've got another two.
I have Dino, I have three.
There's a whole other stack in the chest.
Which chest is it?
The very bottom of the wall. By the wall. Where the cobblestone is.
Oh my god. Hello. What was that?
Do you think we should...
I don't know, she had like some sort of like noise.
No, like what we're doing.
Let me go and get done.
I think I know what you've done. 2, 1 and then 2.
Yeah, you can do it that way, or you can do it the other way, where you have one that side and then 2. What are you digging down another level?
So, you've got, water.
You can just do it here.
I know, but I like dirt on the bottom. It's not going to be... The amount of cobblestone. We've got to find something to do with this cobblestone because there is so much of it.
I don't think I've got... Oh, I've got dirt, actually. Is this getting filled with dirt here?
No.
Oh, is that water?
Yeah. Go on top of the stone with dirt.
There's these ones here.
Yeah.
Introducing, oh, yeah.
Okay.
my one's about to die as well.
I've literally
Actually, I'll do the same.
Because we can have to, I say we get like loads of buckets and then just go in trips.
Yes. Good shot.
How do you make buckets?
Wait, does anyone have any dirt left?
Yes. I've got some dirt.
Okay,
I'm gonna drop them all individually because I want it. God, I've got more. Yeah, there's another 32 in there. In that hole somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. Oh, you're taking the mech. Real quick. Bosh. Nice and easy. Oh, maybe it's not nice and easy. Let's just kill this dog first. Oh, that just works. I'll just refill these ones again. I know you can redo the majority of them, but
we're going to be producing forever. So if you only have a few, it takes ages for them.
Oh, Nello, we're going to be here all day.
It's my way. This is so chill.
It's just annoying how I have to keep coming back up here.
Does anyone have like free-ish inventory?
Not really.
So I literally can't pick up any of that stuff, and it's just gonna be cool.
Oh well, what's in it?
I actually don't even know, there's so much stuff there, I can't see.
Just tries person here. What do you want, mate? Ah, so that was the bloke from around there. Do we need any more water or not? What has he got?
Well, I've got just seeds, which I'm assuming are just wheat.
Yeah,
that's all I've got. What do you need?
In the far one, the one far one.
Can someone pick up this water, please? Yeah, what's that?
Ah!
There's no need to be so aggressive. Let's go. I'm gonna kill that tribesperson in a minute. What can I hear? Is he? Just going, most annoying thing ever.
Soup?
No.
Let's go. Let's make some Weetabix. So much bloody cobblestone.
Yeah, that's all from in here. Well, most of it.
Really, shut up, man. I need some carrots for my pigs. Pumpkin. No, yeah. What is your coordinates?
I need someone to because
Have you got any food on you? That's not a witch house. That's a village outpost.
Oh, well, yeah, that thing then.
Well, there's lots of things there that can kill you.
No, but if you collect the fox, then we can raid with them.
I'm so confused. Where are you? I found it. How powerful is this powerful man up the top? Is he just gonna kill me? Is he just gonna go for me?
No.
It's this weird thing with his hands.
These Donnies up here. Do I need to hit them first, or are they just gonna go for me?
Just whack them.
Alright, let's all so go at them. Mate, we can tell them. We'll show them up, man.
I'm gonna close up the person.
Oh, what? Oh, up this one. There's one. There's another. Oh, dog.
One second.
Let's go. Yo, carrots! Let's go! Okay. What is that?
Potato!
Bottle of enchanting. Going to drink it. Oh, can I throw it? What did that do? Ah. Wara potion.
Jeez.
Ow. Witch. There is a witch. Actually, I'm going to get these pigs to follow me. I'll get them in the pen before I won't feed them. Me.
Oh, I think you can plant them.
Over there.
Actually, no. Stick them in this one. Yes, I can. Yeah. Oh,
I got potatoes as well.
I guess we can put potatoes in one of them.
Oh, no.
Where are we putting them? These ones. Let's go.
Yeah.
We're building a farm. Woo!
I am gonna have to leave that because I've got to get ready for bed because I'm an old man and need sleep.
That is fine. Sorrow. Swift exit. Ah! He's dead. He's gone. It's okay. Why have I come back to it saying that I've died? No! Baker, man, he left.
Jeez. Been streaming 2 hours. Crazy, man. That's fun.
Kelsey,
I was going to say, Kelsey, I will be here soon, won't she?
She's the looter.
I was about to say, I think I've got a snap map, but it doesn't matter because I don't even know where she lives. And Habib is still with Kaito.
Because they live so close.
I feel like we need to address what's going on. I feel like we need to ask Kaito while she's always with Habib.
Because they literally live right next to each other.
No, it's not that. I'll bet Katie knows. She probably heard it. What?
You set fireworks off?
I know. I thought that was just set. And then I'd seen him running over to pick it up. Everybody was happy with it. if he did it when everyone was turning up, then yeah. But
no,
he's done.
From, like, the company.
Oh, no.
Because he didn't have permission.
What are they going to do? Tell him to stop? It's already been set off.
Oh, yeah, I know. But
they can kick him out if he wants. It's not like he's going to come back. It's not like he's got another prom to attend to. Need another pickaxe. I'm gonna be the one.
Then I want to do the walls in, because I don't want it to be the same.
I don't know, but I'm picking up all the blocks. Come out. Put it into creative and just have diamond walls.
Lewis comes back. How have you done this?
Oh, I just happened to find a diamond cave.
Just kind of happened.
We just found them. we found a really good trade with a villager. He wanted three carrots for 10 blocks of diamond. Go away. Thank you. Oh, he's got a special bow. I want that one. I want that one, please. No. Could really do investing in some more armor, really. Where did that go? Ah, there it went. Do you know what? I'm gonna go out searching. Foraging for diamonds. A life spent underground. I've made a boat. I'm going to go and jump into the lava, or just jump in general, and now I'm going to go and find something. Right, so we're going on a boat ride, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. I'll see if I can find another village. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen, we're on a boat. Interesting stream this, it's just me just rowing to the middle of nowhere. Get that off, cost me. It didn't cost an awful lot, so it's alright, don't you worry. I'm starting to find a place. Ah! I spoke to her. I found somewhere. Let's go.
There you go.
I don't know, I just found somewhere. Oh, I found another, found another one of them thingy towers.
So obviously there's going to be a village near then, unless I'm wrong. What a Villa fan, mate. I am a shirt collector. There's a difference. Look at Panny Parrins. Oh, wait. No, I've got a feeling I've just gone into... I've got a feeling I've just rode into a circle without noticing. Yeah, there's nobody up there. I think I'm rode into a circle. Oh, that is so very bad. Yep, I've just gone in a circle.
I can't think
of what's easier to make. I must have gone in a circle. Danny Orange doesn't wear any other prem shirts. I've seen him wear a Man City one. Yeah, don't you lie to me. I've seen him wear a Man City one. If that Rotashaw, I mean he's just a, well, I wouldn't say he's a fake fan, but he's not any better. Oh, I can't believe I've just gone in a circle. No more, look, that wasn't a circle. I've just found somewhere that looks exactly the same. I've just missed an opportunity. It was for his career mode. Yeah, this is my career mode. Oh, some light under the water. Oh, what's that? Oh. Dead. Ow. Awful decision, boy. You respect that. I'd rather you got a city shirt. I was going to get a city shirt, but it was this season's one, so it's an extortionate price. I also found this season's Real Madrid one in JD. It said it was a last minute boys and it was on sale. It wasn't. It was 100 and some quid. So I don't see that as a sale. Hey Jude, can't believe you. Do 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 do. This doesn't look like a place worth stopping for. Oh, well, they might. I don't know. I think this is where I spawned in to begin with. Oh, Lord. All crossed. Did you want sugar canes? Just saying, someone in and just pick them up now. There's only a couple. No, watching streams while looking at your show. I want to kill sound, fine by me, mate. my inner Brexit coming out. Speaking of inner Brexit, I was looking at some. We went into like some sort of shop that had Stone Island jumpers. They were like 128 quid, and it said it was like 50% off, and I was like, that's ridiculous. No, 30% off. Sorry, not 50% off. It was like 215 or some quid or something before. That's not me doing maths, that's just trying to remember what it said the last time. 199. Yeah, I know. Oh, dolphins! What's all that? Is that just stars? Oh, it's getting dark, innit? Nah, damn it. Get the fucking badge in, mate. Get the badge in. Should get a Stone Island. Nah, I've got a Man U shirt. I'll get a Stone Island. I'll get a Stone Island jumper as well. Get one thing, might as well get the other. Ooh, cave. The thing is, if I go in this cave, I'm not coming back. What a waste of time going on there. I just heard an Enderman. My time to go. See you later, mate. It would have been so much quicker just to get out of the boat, but we move. Oh, creeper. Oh, crikey. This way. Yeah, I've been streaming for 2.5 hours. That is very crazy. I've been roaming for ages, so I haven't found anything. I just need to raid a village and make my way back. Oh, that's an Enderman there. Let's avoid him. Oh, what's this? Was it a little? Strange. Mm-hmm. Hello, dolphins. Let's go around. Monkeys. What the hell? One of you lot. One of you lot. Why am I getting love hearts through my, from my YouTube chat? Are you all sending me TikTok roses through YouTube? Cool one. How does that work?
Like two more subscribers.
Ah, that's quite cool.
Bradley Cox and Lauren.
Monkey doesn't like United shirt. Ah. Oh dear. I'm so confused. How does that work? Engage with your audience. No. I like the shirt. Thank you, Jay. I think you should. I don't think it's the best to say that, Mice. I think we're gonna have a strong debate on the chat. If that's your opinion, I don't think it's gonna end well. Big argument on the channel. I'm not gonna even bother. How do I donate to make a wish? I don't know. I can drop my PayPal if you want, mate. Did you not find any TikTok lives to give roses to? You gotta donate to me on the Make a Wish Foundation. I wanna know how far away I am from you, Emily, because I know I've been doing this for ages now. My coordinates are now -40, 62, -1823.
I'll tell you in 1 second.
So, wherever I am, I have crippling depression. Ah, oh, sorry to hear that, my friend. Hope you get better soon. Why can't I give you money? Set up super chat. I don't think I can. I think I need to be a part of that affiliate program. And I haven't got it. I have not got affiliates.
I'm at -972.
Yeah, I'm well away from you now. I'm just finding, like, I haven't found, like, any villagery areas. I've just found, like, all, like, the... I want to donate to Archie Turner. Oh, let's go. We could do a TikTok live stream instead. We can give roses instead. No, we have to save them for Maria. Save the roses for Maria. Has she even live streamed or has she blocked us? I've got a feeling she's blocked us. Oh, don't look at the end of them. Just keep rowing. No! Let me send my gambling winnings. Was that none by any chance? Was that interesting? Actually, I haven't found anything. I found a love for me. Is this cave gonna go anywhere? Oh, funny noise. Let's
was hardly a cave, was it? Yes. Maria is very big. Need to give Maria your gambling savings instead. And she ain't gonna recognise. She ain't gonna recognise. She might recognise Carl because he had a public account, but mine was that evil Donnie from the Lorax. I don't think she's gonna know that was me. I mean, my bowl cut isn't that aggressive. Okay, I'm going to drown now, because I am not found anything. No! I cheat, I keep my inventory. Oh, he blocked me off, now I can't. Jeez, where's my carrots at? Why are my carrots not growing? I need to feed the pigs. Oh, for God's sake, I didn't mean to jump into another one. I wasn't looking. There we go. Ah, that was when I dug straight down for no reason. Do.
Is Kelsey joined?
She messaged 20 minutes ago asking if we're still playing. I have just messaged back saying we are. Just in case. I assume she's on her way back home.
Ricky.
Straight into the lava.
Why is nothing working, Kelsey? Please, no. You finish that then. We can. That's just a second option. How long is it gonna take you? Took you the whole stream to. What's it called to do this? What are you even using? So I can probably help you. Yeah, I'll tell you what, you do, because your OCD will kick in, and then I'll do it wrong, and then I'll get put in the bloody chokehold, or I'll get killed. What's it called? What? Nah, you're like Henry VIII, mate. You're off in my head. No, that's Queen of Hearts, but they both do the same. Hang on, let's show everyone the progress that we've made. In 2 hours, we've got about 14 diamonds. We've made a whole farming area. We've got a whole. We've had the whole of that searched. We've got about 500 pickaxes. And let's go over to Lewis's and mine breeding farm. I mean, I haven't got as many pigs as he's got sheep, but it works. How cool. She seems really fuming that she can't get onto Minecraft. I don't know.
Seems logical, though. She needs parent consent. If she's a parent, it's, you know what I mean? Don't need consent anymore. This is so great. We've made such good progress in 3 hours. No. Who do you think you are, buddy? Troy in High School Musical? Got to work it out. We gotta work, work, work this out. Oh! Tell you what, let's put it on an Wow, now you can hear me. Crazy. Let's go. Wow, look at these carrots.
Yeah, they are going so hot, I don't know why.
We're not taking them out, they're just carrots. Not really. So I guess I can put them in, but I guess I can't just grow them, really, can I? Might as well just give them to the pigs. See how that was close. come here, pigs. Whoa. Come on then, big man. Thank you. There we go. Thanks. Some more pigs. Come on. I think I might like another four pigs. I don't know. It really wasn't worth just leaving the carrots in there for like an hour. What you saying, Kelsey?
She's still going.
She says we're nearly there.
Come on, gal. We believe in you.
I need you guys to add Frost. Can we add her off here? Can we invite her?
I'm going to need to add her as a friend.
If I save and quit, I'll... Is she on Xbox?
Yeah, I assume so.
Harry Kels Potter is no more for 2 years. What? Find friends. What was it?
As a boy,
14. 04. 8. There we go. I've just added her on Xbox.
You should be able to. Oh, actually, I guess I'm probably gonna have to add her as well.
I don't know. No. Actually, yeah, because otherwise you're not gonna be able to invite her to the realm.
No. I'll just quit. Oh, I'm tired now.
You're tired. 10:55, jeez, record.
Hello. I did actually like a decent time today, so now I'm gonna eat again.
Let's go. Double meal deal. Oh my god, yeah, your friends are not playing Minecraft right now. Oh, but I can join the realm. Let's go. That's so cool.
Can I get Minecraft again?
Huh?
So, are they gonna have to buy Minecraft again?
Probably. Unless it comes with the Game Pass, I don't know. It might have come with a Game Pass, actually. Yeah. More cobblestone. Let's go. What a door. You might have to teleport her, to be fair, when she gets here. You might have to teleport her because she might be spawned in that jungle place where we were.
Yeah, that's horrible.
Miles away. Let's go.
Not another one.
Thank God for that. So it's just not that, it's not like we haven't got enough of the iron and that.
I know, I've been to about 50.
I wonder why.
Don't know, I'm trying to tell you honestly.
No.
I'm literally just dropping stuff on the floor at this point. Don't have any room. Look at that. walls are done. Just gotta finish getting rid of the tea.
Is most definitely not working, but it's a good use of my time. Boing, 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 boing. Let's go. Woo. Yeah. My roller coaster worked, but will it go up? It goes up. Let's go. Very slowly, but it goes up. Oh, this is so sick. I'm getting delusional. Ah, that's so good. Back down, come on. This is great. Yeah. Emily, the roller coaster works.
I will come and see you in a minute. Just going to replant these.
Surprised, I thought it wouldn't go up. It actually did. It's very slow going up, but it is very fast coming down.
We need the redstone ones.
Yeah, I've got detector rails, activator rails, and powered rails.
The powered ones. And we can probably make a straight path going up.
Yeah, I just made it because you were making that thing and I didn't know what to do.
No, it's good.
Let's go. Get off my roller coaster. You didn't pay for it, you
Silly woman. Come on, I'm making a business here.
Okay, you need gold, sticks, and redstone for power rails, which actually isn't that bad.
What?
Because
gold.
Gold, a stick, and redstone.
Oh, I see. So you've got loads of gold.
You just gotta smelt it all. But they're actually really easy to make, I don't realize.
But if you've got,
because then you need redstone torches as well. So all of the, like, the start and the end, keep them as the normal rails. And for any turns, they have to be normal rails as well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I've got loads of redstone here if you need it.
Yeah, I know basics as to how to do, what's it called? The thing, the roller coasters, because it was the only thing going east to Michael at all. Oh, crap ton of redstone.
There's like 45 there.
Let's go.
But you can even go through the water if you want. Just place some blocks down. Because the straighter it is, the faster you'll go.
Oh, there we go. I've got 33. Is it we're going to have to put a redstone torch on there as well for it to work?
So you have to put it by the side of it. But if you put it like in the middle of a set of, I don't know, four power rails, it'll power most of them.
Yeah. Is that Kelsa?
Maybe. She said, okay, wait.
Oh.
We're waiting, girl. I'm ready.
I'm ready. Out. Okay, I'm just trying to make a roller coaster pal, please. Just shoot me. Wow, can't even kill me with a wombo or something. And they call me the general, hopped out the Lambo, feeling incredible, mighty girl, because she looks too edible. Trust me, it just don't stop. Robbing this. Yeah, boy. Redstone touch. Oh, bugger off, man. Do you want? Fell off. Yes.
Yeah. To me, it's like loads of redstone torches.
I lost another.
Bash, got another five.
I've killed so many pickaxes.
I've got a couple more in the inventory if you need. There we go, we're making progress. Oh my god, you can actually get quite far with one redstone torch, to be fair.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus, how many?
There
we go, that's when it stops. We're just trying to take a cart down here, see what happens. No. Get that creeper away from my roller coaster, please. It. You're in the sun now, Mr. Zombie. You ain't gonna do nothing. How's this going off, Edgar? There we go. This is where she just goes, never mind, guys. How's it worked? Woo! Jesus Christ, that goes very fast. Oh, you're taking the mick. I was joking, I didn't actually want that to happen.
How is it still not? I'm confused.
Are you joining or not? Yes. Wait. Oh, I see it. Look, the gamer tag is on there.
Oh, I made it.
Yes, thank God for that.
Where are you guys
at? Probably far away from where you are.
I'm on a tree.
Yeah, that Emily, she spawned where we are.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Emily, it works very well uphill now. Not very well.
Oh, she is still rolling.
Yeah. I get rid of them.
Another rail here. Oh, not there.
Not so hard. We've basically been on here since I went live, which was about 3.5 hours ago. I've actually waited for you to come on. I was actually excited.
I didn't think I was gonna kill you.
No worries. I see where we stand. No worries. No worries. I made a sword just for that.
Oh no,
I forgot about that. Oh, I forgot about how you didn't have a spawn point. Oh, never mind. Oh no, it looks like you gotta find it.
Hey.
Oh, boring. Don't you dare. Oh no. Yes. Come on.
Look at this. What is this?
It's parkour, mate.
That's not parkour.
I didn't mean to. It's Kelsey. I need to watch that back on my streamer, but I had a proper concentrating face on there. Why can I hear myself being hit through my headphones? Oh, I just died. Have I just died? Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
You deserve.
Yeah, that was deserved, to be fair. For the non-existent crops.
Anyone have
a stick? Oh, time to go upstairs.
No reason for the stick.
Wanna go? for the... I need to put some stuff in the chests because I've literally just got a full inventory for no reason.
Thank you!
Whoa! Oh, wow, I'm not. I've just seen that. I've seen that gold sword. I was like, nah. No. Where's she gone?
Where are you going?
I don't even have a get. I tried to get away in a getaway try and didn't work. Wow. Do you know what? You need to give up. I'm just gonna fill that up with crap that I don't require. I can get back in there. Oh, I'm just trying to restock. No. Yes. No. What? Gonna be here all night. Don't hit in the... Oh, for God's sake! Can you stop going through so many pickaxes? I'm gonna have to go down. I'm gonna have to try and find some more iron for you now. No. No. That is not yours. That does not count. Ah, cheeky boy. Oh, cross. No, I didn't mean to do that.
No.
No. Oh, a dog in my sleep.
No, stop, no.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, for God's sake. Come here, I'll die. God. Do you know what? On that note, I'm going to end my stream because I've literally been streaming for 3.5 hours. Then nobody's going to sit there and watch this back unless I become a multi-million subscribe channel in the future and someone's going to watch this back in like 3 years' time and be like, what the hell is this man on? Thank you everyone for watching. Like and subscribe. How do I end my stream? I forgot to do it. Okay, so right, everyone.